on the bank of the Tennessee River, in a small Kentucky town. I drew my first breath one cold November morning, and before my feet even touched the ground, with the doctors and the nurses gathered around.